The scent grows richer. He knows he must be near. He finds a long passageway lit by chandelier. Each step he takes, the perfumes change from familiar fragrance to flavors strange. Magnificent chamber meets his eye. Inside, a long rose water pool is shrouded by fine mist. Stepping in the moist silence, with the warm breeze he's gently kissed. Thinking he is quite alone, he enters the room as if it were his own. But ripples on the sweet pink water reveal some company unthought of. Stands astonished, doubting his sight, struck by beauty, gripped in fright. Three vermilion snakes of female face, the smallest motion filled with grace. Muted melodies fill the echoing hall, but there is no sign of warning. Putting fear beside him, he trusts in beauty blind. He slips into the nectar, leaving his shredded clothes behind. With their tongues they test, taste and judge all that is mine. They move in a series of caresses that glide up and down my spine. They nibble the fruit of my flesh, I feel no pain. Only a magic that a name would stain. With the first drop of my blood in their veins, their faces are convulsed in mortal pains. The fairest cries, they all have loved you well. Sadness fills the room, the bitter harvest of a dying bloom. Looking for motion, I know I will not find. A stroke the curls now turning pale, in which I had lain entwined. Oh, I'm your flesh that remains, I will take as my food.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Steve Rothery.